Explorer's log, day one. In relation to experiment 1006, I will call him the prototype. They aimed to create a toy, which could huck you forever, which I'm taking literally in this experiment. My goal is to make him real, a living organism in the name of science. He's supposed to have an unrelenting desire to huck their owners till their final day. This experiment is top secret, and shall under no circumstances be forgotten. He will be disposed of. This experiment is a success. End of log. Day 36. A log of experiment 1006. The prototype. I have further improved his design. I think I figured out how to get control over his needs for hugs. How to make him stronger and immortal and unstoppable. This will be worth millions upon millions of dollars. I can't wait to see the result. He's all mine now, and I think we're almost there. End of log. Day 56. A log of experiment 1006, the prototype. I think I figured it out. I have absolutely perfected this design now, and perfection is what I'm going for. Nothing can stop me. I will finally be able to rise and show how powerful science can be. I will finally be able to show my worth to this victory and make the most incredible prototypes ever created. This one might be dangerous, but this is possible. Imagine what else is. End of log. I can't wait to show everyone. Oh my god. Final log. In relation to experiment 1006, the prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set. It's one of the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Those still missing. Today's events are no doubts in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Those who underneath, send it around. End of log!